Unmanifest became manifest, and there are still no words.
Purpose
which
of
creating and manifesting an infinite number of universes. One universe, four minor attributes of the Godhead. Seven is the number of the universe, the septenary universe, and the number seven is reflected throughout. There are seven major levels or densities. The seven rays are these seven forces which has brought the higher self or source level for our solar logos is the
this
logo.
Is the love of God for all of God's
seven
creation.
Rays in our solar system, our branches or offshoots or sub-rays
are
presented to you
planet
by double
to promote furtherance of the divine plan
of the incarnation expression of the seven
competing
and feuding religions of the Occident, the proliferation of ideologies of